Uncover thousands of dollars worth of meth and heroin before taking two men into custody. The SWAT team and Drug Task Force executed a search warrant at a home at 135 Sprague Street in Jamestown, New York, after finding more than 2 ounces of methamphetamine, some heroin, and $1,300 cash. Police arrested 39-year-old Richard Brown and 30-year-old Timothy Blakesley. Both remain in city jail today, facing charges of possessing a controlled substance. And